So I did not write this song. Just want to get that one out there. But Today Might Be Giants is really good at taking the most mundane and boring information and making it relatively interesting. And that's what we're about to do to you guys today. Now, you also are seeing something that Northeastern Middle School has not seen since 2011 when Mr. Gimbi was in your shoes. Oh. Yes, we really are putting the band back together. That's right.
Oh my God.
Hey, Mr. A. Now, Mr. A likes to say that he was part of the band. I'm going to just be right up front with you and tell you right now and get it right on video that Mr. A dressed up like Kid Rock and waved his hands in the air.
Right?
I mean, he did it better. He nailed it. He did. But yeah, that was his contribution to the band.
Yeah, young Mr. Grambo.
So.
Wait, so you did this when you were in middle school?
No, he did it when he was in middle school, not me.
Gimbi did when he was in middle school. So, without any further ado, this is Mr. James K. Polk.
1, 2, 3, 4. In 1844, the Democrats were split. The three nominees for the presidential candidates.
Love you, Austin.
Great team.
Green team.